showcase the wonders of our municipality. So today, we were going to explore the beauty of Calabi. So, let's hop so far.
The town is named after a type of rattan called locally kape or Calabi. The Calabi Church is Gothic inspired. Hasa describes the church as the epitome of Bohol Gothic. It is a good example how colonial styles persisted even if the Spaniards who promoted them had already left.
This is one of those old churches that was built in Bohol.
Since I'm not a Catholic, I won't go inside the church and I would just stand at the front of this door just to take a little good look.
So here we are again in the Sacred Center for our church. As you can see, it was made up of some circles and
the bells of the Calabi Gothic Church are from Parian Church, Cebu. Lighting up every night, and we should appreciate this because this is an art.
Please subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.